guys enjoy this video, you guys should subscribe, become patrons over on Patreon to support the channel, and follow me over on social media. So, today, we are going to be doing another reaction. So, if you guys don't know, these are up for early access over on Patreon, so you guys can watch them a week early if you want. Last episode, pretty crazy, if I do say so myself. Yeah, it was just nuts, like, seeing, I guess, like, the rabbit's blood situation, and then how Lewis, like, react and all that stuff. Like, that was all just so crazy. Like, I think I was just speechless at the end of that episode. And I double think now that lion guy, or I guess he's a tiger, that the tiger guy, I think his name's Bill. Bill killed the other guy from the drama club, I think. That's my theory right now, because I feel like we've forgotten about that. You know, like, the person hasn't been brought to justice yet. So I feel like he would be the perfect candidate. That, or he's, like, a red herring, you know what I mean? And, like, she did do it and he doesn't remember. Just like Haru doesn't remember how she got hurt. It's almost, like, the opposite. But, yeah. I think things are about to, like, ramp up. Like, I think things are about to get crazy. Like, there has been, like, established pieces, right? And now, like, shit's about to get, like, twisty and turny, if that makes sense. That's my, like, prediction for this whole thing. I'm really enjoying this show. I don't know if you guys can notice, but I can't stop watching it. Like, that's all I want to do is watch this show. Like, Full Metal Alchemist 2? Like, we don't know her? Like, what? Okay, well, that didn't happen. Oh, what is that? A pool? But it's empty? They're just sitting in it? That's a little weird. Suspended. Like, what did they, I don't know. How did they cover it up? Oh boy. I want to see what happened. Oh, he's not causing any trouble. Yikes. Yikes. This isn't good. Statement, I guess. Like, this is nice. Oh boy, is he gonna eat it off the floor? Oh, it's butterflies in the pool water. I wonder, I don't know. You'd think that they would have like an indoor pool for the more aquatic animals or something, right? But is this a change for the better? We don't know. I mean, I would hope so, but. Oh, that's so cute. And so nice, he has friends. I like this guy. He has a nice attitude. Oh. Oh, wow! the season changed, I guess, it's summertime. I have tears in my eyes. Like, I cannot believe what I just saw. Dinosaur. Oh, well, that's weird. Nice. It's been a month. They did a fucking time skip. Like, oh boy. I don't even know what to say. I'm so. I don't know. What a weirdo, man. Oh my god, they said it! I love, they say that every time! Again. Why? Listen, okay? She doesn't have a magical vagina, alright? If your boyfriend wanted you, he would... Anyway. Yikes! She's such a savage! I don't think she's ever stood up to them like that before. Oh, they're not afraid of her. Why say it like that? What's wrong with her? Oh, I see.